That the Honorable Minister was an investment banker, and he's also served on the board of India's largest commercial bank, State Bank of India. I didn't know that. Well, during his 28-year-long illustrious political career, he's made many a significant administrative contribution that has further modernized our country. Presently, he's actively engaged in electrifying every nook and corner of our country, and we all know that without electricity, cashless, and the digital revolution won't be possible. Sir, you're doing such an important job. We are so delighted that you're here with us this evening, and we're eagerly waiting to hear from you. Sir, please, Honorable Minister, address the gathering.
आजा जिंदे शामी आने के तले हैं, आजा जरी वाले नीले आजमाने के तले।